What's up guys, Pete here from Gaming Careers. Today, looking at a brand new service that Streamlabs have just announced called Creator Sites. Nowadays, if you want to become a successful streamer or content creator, it is vitally important that you have a presence online. In countless videos now, I have talked about how important it is to engage with social media, interact with your community, and build a brand online. But with all these different social medias, it's a little bit of a mess. You have your Twitch channel where you live stream to, you have YouTube where you probably upload videos, you have Instagram and Twitter where you share posts and photos with your community, as well as interacting with other streamers. All of these social platforms are amazing and you should absolutely be using them because they're very good at doing their specific job. But you don't really have a central location where you can share things about you and control the type of content that you share. If somebody wanted to learn more about you and see all of your online presence in one place, they'd be stuck. There isn't a single page location that you can send people to learn more about you. People have typically tried to use their Twitch profile to do this, using those panels that you have below the Twitch video player to describe some things about them, talk about sponsors, advertise merch and things like that, but it's still just so restrictive as to what you can and can't do. You can't embed recent YouTube videos or Twitter posts or Instagram posts, you can't advertise and actually sell your merchandise, and you can't even accept donations without linking off to an external page. Maybe worst of all is that if you do share your Twitch profile with somebody and you're not streaming when they click through to look at it, your main page that you arrive at is taken up by a massive offline image, so it's not really a great experience for sharing what you're all about with somebody else. At the rate that the streaming market is growing at, there are so many companies arriving at this space looking for influencers of all sizes to work with. And you might think, yeah, but they're only wanting to work with the big guns, the people at the top of the directory. But there's actually now a massive push and lots of research done behind what they call micro influencers, people that have smaller followings but very, very loyal followings. And a lot of companies are now looking to work with smaller creators as well. So the only real way of solving this problem in the past was to create your own website where you could advertise what you're about, your schedule, your merchandise. You can sell things through there. You can talk about the equipment that you use. You can bring in all of your different social medias and things like that. But creating a website is a complicated thing to do. You could go the self-hosted or WordPress route where you have to deal with things like DNS records, HTML, things not really looking as you want to. And that's quite, you have to do a lot of research and probably quite a lot of work to get things looking as you want them to. Or you could use a service like Wix or Squarespace. They've become very popular in the previous years and you get a very nice looking website and it's much easier to work with. But they've not really been built for Twitch streamers or YouTube creators where embedding things like your live stream and chat, they haven't really got the functionality to do that yet. Well, that is the problem that Streamlabs are trying to solve with their new creator sites. Creator sites are highly customizable yet incredibly easy to build websites that you can use to show your live stream, your chat, your social media posts, recent videos, your streaming schedule, sell your merchandise, basically anything you want to do all in one central location for both your audience and any potential brands looking for creators to work with. Now, I totally get it. If you're new to streaming and you're wanting to grow your audience, you're just starting out, creating a website probably isn't at the top of your list. You have like 100 other things that you need to be doing to try and grow your audience, especially if you're having to deal with a full-time job or school or something else that takes up the majority of your time and streaming is really just a hobby. But for those of you that are wanting to represent yourself online in a more professional way, or you're nearing that tipping point of going full-time or getting partnered, I really do think spending 30 to 45 minutes creating a website where you advertise all of the things that you're doing online is well worth it. So what exactly do Streamlabs creator sites allow you to do? Well, as I said before, it's a super simple yet highly customizable website builder. You can choose from some predefined themes to get you started or completely create your own, which allows you to upload your own background images, choose colors, fonts, and styling, and things like that. As you can see here, Streamlabs have already pulled in some things automatically from my Twitch account, like my avatar and name, but here is where the real fun customizing begins. You can simply drag and drop to add whatever elements you want into your website, choosing from an absolutely massive list, things like contact forms, social feeds, images, sponsor banners, leaderboards, your live stream, your merch, your streaming schedule, your social reach, tipping module, YouTube videos, and you can choose exactly where these go and how they are arranged in your website. Obviously, I would recommend adding your stream to this page, and stream chat automatically pops in if you are live. So imagine that you're streaming on Twitch or Mixer or on YouTube, whichever player you add into your webpage. When you go live, the stream will autoplay and the live stream chat will pop in from the right-hand side. For the social feeds element, you can add Twitch clips, tweets, and YouTube uploads, and these posts then get chronologically shown in the feed and they're automatically pulled through from those networks. So you never need to come in and manually update with your latest YouTube video or something like that. It's all automatically pulled in and displayed live on your website. You can also add all sorts of other platforms that you are active on, and they will display up here in the header of your website automatically. This makes it super easy for people to come to your website and find all of the different platforms that you are active on. You can also really easily add in any of the Twitch panels that you're already using on your Twitch page. So if you already have info in your About Me section, or you're using something like the Streamlabs Countdown and Schedule plugin, you could include them in your website easily with just a couple of clicks. One really nice feature if you are using Streamlabs integrated merch store to sell some merchandise to your audience is you can simply include the merch element into your website, show off and directly sell through this website as well. The idea behind this whole creator site system that Streamlabs have built is that it's really easy to use and it's perfect for those online content creators, streamers or YouTubers, people like that, that want to have a central location on the web, telling more information to their audience and any potential brands, what they're about, and also displaying all of the cool stuff that they're doing online. So Streamlabs have two different tiers for these creator sites. There's the free tier that allows you to do everything that I have just talked about. And they also have a paid version that they're calling Prime, which allows for some additional features around a domain name, some custom email addresses, some advanced SEO settings, as well as a bigger selection of different themes that you can start working with. This paid tier Prime costs $150 a year or $12.50 per month. And I'll go through some of the advanced features that you get now. The custom domain name option allows you to host your website at a completely custom domain. So something like, for me, something like gamingcareers.tv or gamingcareers.com, gamingcareers.live, or absolutely anything that you want. Obviously for you, it won't be Gaming Careers, but it'll be maybe your username.tv or your username.com, whatever's available. One thing worth mentioning here is that you can't buy a .gg domain. I presume this is probably because .gg domains are incredibly expensive. I think they're like $80 per year or something anyway. So it wouldn't really make sense for Streamlabs to be able to offer this included in their package price anyway. So .com, .tv, .live, there's absolutely loads that they suggest for you. And also if you do already own your own domain name, you can of course move that across and use that domain name to host the website as well. The custom email addresses allow you to then use this domain name that you have chosen and create any kind of professional email address around it. So instead of using like a Gmail, like I used to have hi@gamingcareers.com when I started out, but instead now if you did go for the Prime option, you could use hello@gamingcareers.com or pete@gamingcareers.tv or steve@gamingcareers.live, whatever you like. So it's any name at and then your domain name that you've chosen at the end. Although this doesn't sound like the most important feature, I can't explain how much better it feels to talk to somebody or some brand and be able to give them a proper company style email address. It just sounds so much more professional and they're gonna know that you take yourself quite seriously in this. Now, $150 per year certainly isn't cheap, but when you compare it to the likes of Wix and Squarespace, they're nearer about $300 per year. So about half the price of that. And I really hope that Streamlabs continue to pour lots of development time into these creator sites, giving you more themes, more things that you can embed into it, and basically just more customization to make these really personalized and really advanced as well. Obviously, since there is a free version, I'd recommend everybody really goes over and plays with the free version. At the very least, you're going to be making a more appealing donation page that you can use for your streams. If you do decide to upgrade to their Prime and Premium option, then Streamlabs have been kind enough to offer me a voucher code that you guys can use to get yourself $10 off. I'll leave it on screen here as well as down in the description below if you do want to use it. I'm really excited to see what people do with these Streamlabs creator sites and what Streamlabs does in terms of the development and the continued improvement of them as well. As I said before, this tipping point of people going full-time with streaming is always coming down. It used to be, you know, maybe 100 creators, then 1,000, and now there's so many people who are partnered and able to do this full-time. And I hope that we see people start to represent themselves more professionally online using these Streamlabs creator sites. If you have enjoyed the video, please do give it a thumbs up, and if you haven't already subscribed, I would highly recommend doing so. Finally, I do want to give a massive thanks to all my patrons this month. These people help me do this as a full-time job, keep creating content for you guys and tutorials and things like that. So I am massively thankful to all of them. And subscribers, I'll see you in the next video. Peace.